What's going on, guys? Welcome to a special edition of Game Day. I'm Ricky Saborito.
And I'm Will Saborito. Of course, guys, we'd like to thank our sponsors, Garden Grocer and You Discover Florida.
Now, on today's show, we're going to preview a rivalry showdown between Apopka and Wekiva. Apopka has dominated this series history. At one point, they won 11 in a row, but
Wekiva now has won 3 in a row, including last year they beat them twice. One of those games was in the playoffs. Wekiva comes in at 7-2. Their only two losses were to Edgewater and Dr. Phillips. I'm going to have my eyes on linebacker Johnny Chaney for Wekiva. He is tied for the team lead in sacks, second on the team in total tackles, and leads the team in tackles for loss. He is an absolute force in the backfield, Rick. And with Apopka running that triple option, I think Chaney needs to have a monster game if Wekiva wants to get a W.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, on the other hand, Apopka, they come in at 7-1 so far this year. Last season, we mentioned that Wekiva won both games. They are going to be looking for some redemption. And if they're going to get it done, I think they're going to have to stick with defense as well. Mm-hmm. Jalen Carter on the defensive line for Apopka. He is the sixth best defensive tackle in the country. He's currently a Georgia Bulldog commit. One of the best players in the state. I think Jalen and the rest of the defense is going to have to be the difference this year. Last year, through the first four games of the season, Apopka gave up 72 points. Mm-hmm. So far this year, through eight games, they've only given up 69 points. I think that's going to be the difference tonight, Will. Mm-hmm. I'm going Blue Darters big.
I'm going to take the Blue Darters as well. They're hot. The defense is playing great. But, guys, it's going to be an amazing game. Anytime you get two rivals going at it at the end of the year this.
Crosstown rivals that. Hoisting the Mayor's Cup at the end.
Absolutely. This is high school football at its finest. So, guys, tune in next week. We're going to have full coverage and highlights. Our guy Isaac will be out there. But for today, that's the show. We'd like to thank our sponsors.
Garden Grocer, if you are staying in the Orlando area at one of the Disney resorts, place an order for groceries to be delivered to your room at the time of check-in. Save money and time by shopping with Garden Grocer. And also, You Discover Florida. If you're looking for a new restaurant, hotel, or attraction, check them out on Instagram at You Discover Florida or YouDiscoverFlorida.com. By the way, guys, MyGSPN is looking for interns. So if you love sports and talking about sports, then MyGSPN has just the job for you. We are looking for writers, reporters, and photogs. So if you're in high school and are eager to learn, then reach out to Brianna Gonzalez at brianna.mygspn@gmail.com.
Thank you guys once again for joining us. I'm Ricky Saborito.
And I'm Will Saborito.
And as you know, it is your sports,
all you,
all the time.